Hey guys, it's Gerilyn. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get the party makeup. So first, I'm going to prime my eyes with Elfa lip primer. And then I'm going to be taking a blushing brush and CoverGirl eyeshadow in nude all over my eyelid. Up a little bit with this brown shade. And that's it for my eyeshadow. Then I'm going to put my lashes and apply some mascara. I'll take care of my baby. Get up. I don't want to get a blush if I want to. The mascara I'm using is a CoverGirl Clump Crusher to the upper lashes. And also put the bottom lashes too. For my cheeks, I'm going to do an elf blush. I'm using a finger on my cheeks. And then I'm going to apply from my lips. Maybelline New York Baby Lips Dr. Rescue. I'm using for mascara only, I'm using the CoverGirl Jumbo Gloss Balm. Last but not least, don't forget my lip gloss. I'm using the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous. Just a little bit. That's it for makeup. Here's the inspired look. That's it for makeup.